Jesus. Love you, Jesus loves you. It's Christmas time in the city and the country. Hope you guys are doing well. To all my brothers and sisters in Christ and Jesus himself, we'll be together soon. The Great Tribulation is going to be the most horrible thing. And then we have heaven forever. So if you know Jesus right now, then you'll be raptured. And I hope you give your life to Jesus now so you can get raptured. And if you miss it, give your life to Jesus. Because he's coming back. Like after the rapture, 7-year tribulation, he's returning. Exactly 7 years from the rapture. So, it's going to be amazingness forever. We can celebrate the birth of Jesus forever, the death of Jesus when he paid for our sin, the resurrection of Jesus, the ascension of Jesus, the rapture of Jesus, the return of the King, the return of Jesus, and the millennial reign, 1,000-year reign of Jesus, and then Jesus forever. So, on a side note, the name of Jesus has power. The name of Jesus has power. The Lord Jesus Christ, God, Jehovah. So, I love all the names of God. Jesus is the only God. So, Jesus is Jehovah. Jesus is Yahweh. Jesus is the Most High God. Jesus is the Father. A lot of people want to disagree with me. Jesus said, if you've seen me, you've seen the Father. So, it's like the same person in a different location. Like, Father, Son, Holy Spirit. It's the same person. It's Jesus. So, Jesus is on the center throne. Jesus is on the right. Jesus is on the center throne. Jesus is on the right side of the throne. The Spirit of Jesus is everywhere. And the goal is to give your life to Jesus so the Holy Spirit lives in you. His Holy Spirit is everywhere. But to get him in your heart, connected to your spirit, you have to give Jesus your life. But the name of Jesus has power. Jesus is King. His birthday. I figured out a way to edit so I could have like Merry Christmas up here. Merry Christmas. And then I was going to do Jesus is born. Jesus is born up there. So, it actually says, okay, so it actually says he's going to write his name and the name of his Father on our forehead, his new name. So, like, we'll have Jesus' name on our forehead. So, instead of Adidas, it'll say, Property of Jesus. So, Jesus is so awesome. He is so awesome. Everything he does is perfect. We don't always understand it. I understand, like, there's a few things that I know that I know. I understand Jesus. I understand salvation. Well, I know Jesus. Like, Jesus knows me. Like, he's my master, my God, my best friend. Like, I'm going to heaven. I know Jesus. I know salvation because I tried for years to get saved. And I didn't give up. And I got saved. Jesus finally saved me. Some people hear the gospel, get saved right away. Other people, it takes them, you know, a few hours or a few years or whatever the case is. Seek with all your heart and you will find Jesus. So there's a difference. Like, you can literally find Jesus through the Holy Spirit. Like, reading the Bible, you hear preaching. You hear preaching, you hear worship music, you're afraid of hell, and you're, you know, I'm a sinner. What do I do? And the love of Jesus, and like, I don't want to go to hell. I'm done running my life. Jesus, I give you control of my life. So, and you feel the Holy Spirit on your heart. You give your life to Jesus, and you're forever changed, and you're literally a new creature. So, if you when you get saved, it's an event. It's not a process. It's an event. When you finally meet Jesus through the Holy Spirit, you feel the Holy Spirit on your heart. You give your life to Jesus. It's like an atom bomb going off. So, yeah. So, a lot of craziness in the world. And we keep looking to Jesus. It's his birthday. I don't know when his actual birthday was. But we all celebrate it the 25th of December. So that's whatever. When we find out in heaven, when we find out his actual birthday, we can celebrate. Maybe we're going to be celebrating nonstop. So it's going to be amazing. It's like Christmas every day. So I hope you guys are doing well. I hope to encourage you. Keep following Jesus. Keep trying to get saved. If you are saved, keep following Jesus. And yeah, Jesus loves you. I love you. God's family loves you. Have a godly great day. If it's not godly, it's not great. Don't give up. Love you, Jesus loves you. Love you, Jesus loves you, Jesus. Jesus. So come on and sing out.